they're called coursing, which is sending greyhounds after a hare, which is a kind of nasty sport, because when the greyhound if the greyhound catches the hare, it rips it to pieces, and it's a shame. And I believe, I've never seen it, but I believe that the hare actually screams like a child that's been killed. I shouldn't tell you this, should I? Give you all nightmares. Anyway, sometimes, and quite often, the hare gets away. And that's what happens in this song. And when the hare gets away, they just write a song saying what a great hare it was. All the ones that are killed by the greyhounds are forgotten, but this one's remembered.
Behind a wild thistle out jumped the white hare. Bang, bang went his gun and his dog he slipped too, as swift as the wind o'er the green mountain flew. But the dog soon came back, which made poor Barney sigh, for he knew that the white hare had been bid goodbye. Sportsman down here from Montroy, from Cookstown, Dungannon, and likewise Lamoy. With our pedigree greyhounds, we've travelled afar, and we've come down to Creggan in our fine motor car. Oh, away to the lowlands these huntsmen did go, to seek for the white hare they looked high and low. Till at last Barney Conway on a turf bank so bare shouted out to the huntsman, there lies the white hare. They called up their greyhounds from off the green lea, and Barney and the huntsman they jumped high with glee. When it was there on the turf bank gathered around, seven dogs and nine men did that poor hare surround. No wonder the white hare did tremble with fear, as she stood on her toes she would raise her big ears. But she stood on her toes, and with one gallant spring, she cleared over the greyhounds and broke through the ring. While the chase it went on, it was a beautiful view, as swift as the wind o'er the green mountain. But the pedigree greyhounds didn't go far, they came back and went home in their fine motor car. All know him well. His name is Pat Devon and Bonnie Bagnell. In search of the white hare, he says, I'll have fun. Here's 50-1, the black now will her turn. Five turns the hare got them from Bonnie Bagnell, and the sixth one was given around John Hawley's well. 'Twas there we lost sight of the hare and the dog, and in 10 minutes later came over the black fog. Well, the chase it went on, it was great for to see. The white hare and the greyhound, they roamed light and free. Till she travelled to Eskra, where she knew the lands well. And to Bonnie Black Nelly, she soon bid farewell. I hope you'll forgive me for singing this rhyme. If there's any amongst you in Carrickmore Fair,